guys. I know it has been a while, but I'm back for Spookfest in October. Right now, I'm going to play Boris and the Dark Survival, waiting for Bendy and the Dark Revival. So, I wonder when that's coming. Anyways, I was trying to figure out what to do. And then I saw this, and I'm like, I'm going to play that. And then here I am. So, let us start. Once there was a wolf. Living in a very dangerous world. Surviving on anything he could find. And fearing the ink demon that stalked his every move. Wasada. Yes, the usual. Wasada. Interesting, interesting. Shift to run. Running consumes bacon soup. Dancing? Oh, he's such a cutie. Oh, cool. Okay. I mean, same though. This is actually really cool. Let me consume the bacon soup for scraps. Stop, stop, stop. Actually really scary. What if I just hide here for the whole game? The door open? To really? I don't want to. Oh, there's a lift. Is that the lift? I don't wanna. And I'm gonna walk over here. And I saw a pair of legs. And I'm not gonna go over there. Why is it dark in here? Not gonna lie, I am actually pretty nervous about this.
14 years teaching at the London Dance Academy, and here I am, the famous Emma Lamont, inventing new steps in the loo of a cartoon studio. Joey Drew wanted his animators to have the best reference material for the dancing characters, but he could have at least given me an office to use for rehearsing. I don't even have a place to put the new dance steps I've been writing down. So, I've taken to storing them in the backs of the studio's toilets. Absolutely disgusting, but it's better than nothing. I guess if someone wants to learn my steps, they'll just have to get their hands a little dirty.
Damn. Ambient sounds are scary. Can't see who that is. I'm just a walking man. I guess not. I want to explore this area first. I hate how ominous it sounds. And again, I am a fraidy cat. Do I get attacked or what happens?
You can't put a price on a masterpiece.
What the heck? Apparently I don't get attacked.
Have you ever seen such talent?
Huh.
Have you ever seen such talent? Shh. Just let me look in peace.
Well, that's interesting. Hold on. The sound effects are kind of freaking me out. looks like I have no other option but to go up. Wonder what that is. It didn't tell me what it is. I wonder who that was too. Alright. Rising up. Oh, going down. Whatever works. I thought I was gonna go up, but I'm going down. We're going down, down. This is scary. Look at me, just walking, plopping on. What is this, like a kind of Slendy Man type thing? What the? Okay. I guess. I don't like that. That's scary. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, there he is. Gone. Nope, he's coming back. I was about to leave, but he's coming back. Do I stay? Coming back? Oh no, he's coming back. I don't like this. Is he gone? I still hear him. Go away! I don't want you here! Go away! He's gone. I hear him. Well, I have two more left to go. I'm like staying quiet because I'm scared. I still hear him. I don't know where he is. Is he like right behind? Oh, this is so spooky. Go away. I hear him. I don't like that at all. I'm missing two. Is it all in the same thing? Fuck this, 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 fuck this. Oh, this is scary. So I hear him. I'm just spending the whole time hiding. That's where it's like. I saw him. I hear him. I don't think it could hide forever. How big is the studio? I'm just hiding. I'm a coward. I can't do this. It looks like he doesn't go away, so I guess I have no other choice. Oh god, I thought that was Bendy. The looks of it, he has a path. Okay, but I didn't find everything else. I hate that I don't know where he is. He's getting closer again. Him's a stompy boy. Okay, yeah, there's nothing over here that I could find. Do I have to flush all the toilets? I see now. Okay, I didn't see that. I immediately panicked and did not see this. Something smells delicious right now. It's probably that bacon soup. Alright, he's approaching. There he is. All right. one more. What was that? That scared me. Oh shit, I hear him. Okay, so he hears these little things, but he don't hear me stomping. Have like a really good ear, especially with like this ambience music. He's right there! How the hell can I run for the elevator when he's right there? Ugh. Not fair. Not cool. He was like right there. I think I was supposed to hide. And I lost it. At least I know where they're at. Alright. Speed run. Bacon soup. That's the fucking thing, I can't fucking run. And there he is. Okay, yeah, I messed myself up with this one. Oh, you know what? Heck it. Oh, jump scare. This is the first level and I suck at it. Alright guys, I'm actually gonna end it here. I'm a little like jittery. But this is actually really fun. So, next time, I'm gonna do the first level. The first day. Okay, I'm gonna get it done. Got it? Good. See you in the next video. Stay rad.